If you ever worry that you seem like a whiny little bitch,
whiny little bitch,
remember that seditionist Josh Hawley actually said this. When his book deal was cancelled, he called it an assault on the First Amendment. Well, I'm no Nicolas Cage, but I think it's safe to say the Founding Fathers didn't mean you're all entitled to a fucking book deal.